to give y'all an insight what it's like living with hydrocephalus and cerebral palsy. And I was gonna film actually yesterday, but I got some devastating news. I went to my neurosurgeon's office to see what was going on with my V patient, and it's not working at all. So I have to go under the knife again and have another brain surgery this next Thursday. So I'm a little scared, but I trust my doctor. So I believe he knows what's best for me. I'm praying and hoping it goes well and that I won't have to have another one after this. This is going to be my 11th brain surgery. And I had a brain surgery just 3 months ago, and now my shunt's not working. So I don't really know what's going on. So my neurosurgeon thinks it could be that the shunt could be blocking either in the head or it's blocking in the tubing part, which is in my stomach. He doesn't know quite for sure which one yet it is. So we will see. Wish me luck. So I just tried to talk to my neurologist, who is my headache doctor, to see if he could come join my neurosurgeon. Well, he can't. He can't be in the actual room with my neurosurgeon while they're doing procedure, but he can come afterwards. So I'm kind of hoping he can give some insight into maybe what's going on, or try to like help with that situation. So we will see. But I'm currently just waiting for my doctors to call me to set up the actual day of the procedure and go over everything I need to bring, what not to be, etc. We will see how it goes.